We dig deeper to see if teachers are getting their fair share or if administrators are taking too many of your tax dollars. Brian Mastre investigates who's cashing in tonight on WOWT 6 News 10 at 10.